it doesn't matter whether you are Christian, Buddhist, Muslim, Hindu. Everyone will be benefited by something that is spiritual, that uplifts your spirit. It's the Christian world that discovered electricity. Now, Arabic world cannot say that, oh, it's a Christian stuff, electricity, I don't want it. They'll be in darkness.
You know, a light never fights with darkness. The moment light comes, darkness disappears. So there is no real fight between light and darkness. If there is darkness, it is just mere absence of light. So bring light back and the conflict gets resolved.
We're not craving for pleasant or averse to unpleasant experiences. We just watch them come and they go and leave you in a beautiful space.